In the next 80 years, sea level could rise by up to 1.6 meters, significantly increasing coastal flood and erosion risk. Currently, the most common defenses in coastal cities are hard concrete structures. This grey infrastructure is unsustainable, costly to maintain, and provides no additional benefits to the environment. These hard defenses in Europe are costing 1.25 billion euros per year. At the current rate, this would grow to 961 billion euros by the year 2100. The SARC project tackles this issue by demonstrating how nature-based solutions can make the coast more resilient in a cost-effective, flexible, and sustainable way. Nature-based solutions are actions inspired and supported by nature. They can be used to tackle challenges such as sea level rise whilst enhancing the local environment. Organisations from across Europe are working together to research and run NBS pilots in urban environments. These pilots aim to demonstrate how nature-based solutions can improve flood defense in coastal cities when compared to hard static alternatives. A major benefit NBS offers is flexibility, allowing defenses to adapt organically to coastal changes. Furthermore, building with nature benefits the local community and economy, with ecosystem services providing cleaner air, provisioning, and recreational value. A free and interactive website is also being developed. This will feature extensive guidance on how to implement nature-based solutions. Let's build sustainable and resilient coastal cities by putting nature at the center. Learn more at www.sarcc.eu.